good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. What I'm going to do for you this afternoon is a little request that came from one of my viewers, Nene Chi, and she actually had a really great idea of what if I sat down one day and I tried to draw the birds and video it, and we'll do some really light, rough, fresh sketches. None of this beautiful, polished oil painting stuff that I normally do. This stuff will be very raw and very sketchy and probably very quick because I'm doing it from life. So as you can see, we have George over here eating an almond at the moment. We have Chesney up the top just doing a thing. We have Ivy, who's already in the spot that I had prepped right in front of my chair, getting into the veggies. That's kind of where I wanted everybody. And I'm all set up here on the couch and I have all my bits and pieces. So I have no idea if this is gonna work. Birds never play the game for you always. So let's just see what happens. Okay, so just to start off with, I came back from my little PD I did yesterday to do some visual arts bookmaking. I already had a play with some of the materials yesterday, but I thought we could just have another play now. So all the materials I'm using at the moment are fairly simple. First of all, I'm actually going to play around with some Progresso, and this is an aquarelle one, so I can actually add water to it afterwards. So I just need to select my victim, I mean subject, and away I'll go. I'm actually going to play around with these Color Fun markers today. Now these are actually really great because it's just simple textures and I can just attach all my colors and stuff, and then again I can put a wash over them and it's just really beautiful. If I want to do something really light and airy, I can do that as well. So I might just start with Chesney's disappeared, so I might just pick Ivy again.